Okay, so that question again, I am discussing that question, that x coordinate equal to y coordinate, that type of points are lies in first quadrant, second, third, and 1 and 4. So right answer is 1 and 3. Okay. 2, 2, both are equal, x coordinate 2, y coordinate 2, it is lies on first quadrant. X is negative, y is negative, it must lie on the third quadrant, and also first x coordinate equal to y coordinate. That's why it is that answer, correct answer is 1 and 3. Got it everyone? Any problem? Ask me now quickly. Okay, next MCQ, next question. I will give you 1 minute for the answer. Which one is the correct answer? Yes, it is right. 2, 4? No. Sweet. That is not right. In 2, 4, coordinates are not equal. X coordinate 2 and Y coordinate 4. They are not equal. I have told you that every coordinate in point X and Y, they are should be equal. X equal to Y. X coordinate, XY coordinate, then X should be equal to Y. Okay, beta. Okay, your time start now. Within 1 minute, answer. Okay, Vivek have answered first. Well done, Vivek. Well done, and very good. You have answered before giving time. You have answered. I notice it. Okay, so students, the time is over. That maximum we have given right answer. First of all, 2 points are equal. So abscissa equal to abscissa, ordinate equal to ordinate. And abscissa, ordinate, this concept will help you to give one question, to answer one question in the term 1. Okay. So x plus 1 equal to 5. So x equal to 4. And y plus 2 by 2, that equal to 6. So y plus 2 equal to 12. And y equal to 10. So 4 minus 10, that is obviously minus 6, so option C is the correct answer. Got it? Okay, next question I am going to discuss, that type of question like okay, one equation is given. First of tell me, if I express it geometrically, what does it represent? Quickly, 2x plus y equal to 8 is a linear equation. Yes, and it is linear. I have told you, as it is linear equation, because power degree 1, degree power 1, all the variables degree 1, so it is a linear equation. And linear equation represent the straight line. Okay, that straight line. Now my question is, that line cut y-axis at option A 8,0, option B 0,8, option C 4,0, option D 0,4. Got it? Option D, Vivek answer. Okay, type 30 seconds. Within 30 seconds, tell me your time start now. Option D 0,0, option D 0,4. Sangam, Raj answer option C 4,0. Okay, quickly. Rohan, okay, and so many students have not answered yet. I cannot see the board. Which portion? I am telling it again. 2x plus y equal to 8. That line cut the y-axis. That line cut the y-axis at 8,0, 0,8, 4,0, and 0,4. Raima 0,8. Okay. Raima 0,8. Okay. Anything? Anyone? 4,0. Spriya Kanjilal, I am waiting for your answer quickly. After, what is Tahari? Tahari. Option C, Pratyay 0,4,0. Okay. Option C. Okay. Okay, so I am going to announce the answer. Okay, first tell me how to solve it, then I will declare the answer, which one is correct. Okay, which one is correct? Yes, 2x plus y equal to 8, cut the y-axis. And only one student have given the right answer. Only one student have given. 2x plus y equal to 8. Just write it down. 2x plus y equal to 8. Okay. Cut y axis. So it is very easy. Just put as cut the y axis. Okay, students, tell me, Vivek, you, that point on y-axis, what is the coordinate of that point? That x should be 0 here, x should be 0 here. Listen it carefully. As cut the y-axis, to put 2 into 0 plus y equal to 8. So 0 plus y equal to 8. So y equal to 8. And as it is cut y-axis, that would be 0. So 0,8 is the correct answer, option B. Got it? Just first Vivek answer option C, then 99% students only accept Raima. Well done and very good Raima. Only C answered 0,8. Okay. Yes, you answer, very good. Well done Raima, very good. Again, I am discussing that question. as it is cut y axis, that's why I put here y equal x equal to 0. Okay, next question, same question, just type. Priya, got it beta? Got it beta that question? Again, I am discussing similar type of question. That is, that time I will not given you options. Obviously, it is a line. And Riddhita, where Riddhita kotha gelo? Riddhita, okay, now is okay, sir. That line cut x-axis. At which point? Answer it. That line cut x-axis at which point? Tell me quickly, answer within 1 minute. That line intersect at x-axis at which point? Answer it quickly. I probably this is the last question. Ekhon I answer Riddhita. Okay. Ditam, Ditam beta, point means x coordinate and y coordinate, not 3. Suhi, 3,0. Priya Kanjilal, 3, Sneha Bhattacharya, Sneha. Okay, Priya. So, I hope you have given right answer. So, as it is x axis, it cuts x axis. So, x axis means you should put at y equal to 0. Y equal to 3, so x equal to 3 and cut the x axis. Cut the x axis mean y should be 0. Got it, everyone? Any problem now? Clear the concept? It is clear the concept? Okay, I hope that the time is over. I want some discuss that type of question, but because of time, I have not. So many questions are left. Okay, last question. Last question. Okay. Sir, next day please discuss the triangle and quadrilateral. All the chapter I will discuss. All the chapter I will discuss. Okay. For that question, only 10 seconds, only 15 seconds will be given. Okay, listen it carefully. Point A xy, point A, that point coordinate is xy, lies in third quadrant. Then which one is correct? Then which one is correct? Your time starts now. Again, I am telling, point A x comma y lies in third quadrant. Then which quadrant, which option is right? Five seconds left. Okay, very good. As it is third quadrant, we know that in the third quadrant, in the third quadrant, all are negative. X and Y, both are negative. Both are negative in which option? X is positive, so it is not the right answer. X is positive, it is not the right answer. X is positive, negative, but Y is positive. It is also not the right answer. So, last thing, that is X less than 0, Y less than, it is the correct answer. Okay, got it? I hope, yes, tomorrow you have my class. I will again discuss the third part in the in two videos that is not completed. I have to discuss more. Okay, I am most probably MCQ. Okay, but that for that you have to wait, Sangam. You have to wait. All the questions regarding exam will be given in website. Don't ask me. Okay, I will not be able to answer your that question. So I can discuss the chapter. I cannot give your answer. That type of exam will be held in school. That type of question, sir, what is the online? Okay, Spriya, two questions. Option A and option B. Option A, sir, will be held in school or online? Okay, anyone of this correct? Okay, either first option, sir, will the held in school, that A, and option B or online? Option A and option B. Between option A and option B, anyone is right. Okay, so student, today I'll end this class here. I hope you have enjoyed this session and must watch that video after uploading in YouTube. And this type of class I will discuss more, okay, as you like, okay.